Nice and loud, nice and proud. One thing, and it's only because I watched the King's Speech quite recently, all right?
Okay.
One thing he does, right, when the... Because it's a very similar thing to you, in that he just can't get the words out. But what, one thing he does do is he makes him listen to some music, right? And then when he's listening to the music, gets him to do it again.
Okay.
See, have you got your phone with you?
No.
Right, just plug it into mine. I'll put you some awful music on.
Okay.
Right? Right, you ready?
No, yes, sir.
Yeah?
Okay, that's right.
Go for it. One, two, three.
The moment when, after many years of hard work and a long voyage,
is it too loud?
That I own this is the same moment when the trees unloose the soft arm from around you, the birds take back their language, the cliffs...
Fissure.
The cliffs fissure and collapse, the air moves back from you like a wave and you can't breathe.
What? Pause.
No,
pause.
The...
Carry on.
No, the whisper, you own nothing. You were a visitor time after time, climbing the hill, planting the flag, proclaiming we never belong to you. You never found us, it was always the other way round.
Bloody hell. That's insane.
Yes, sir.
Did that feel good? Did you feel confident? Can I go get Miss Lee? Stay there. Good lad. Can I borrow you, Miss Lee, for a second? Right, our poet extraordinaire, right? You ready?
Yeah. When the trees unloose their soft arm from around you, the birds take back their language, the cliffs fissure and collapse, the air moves back from you like a wave and you can't breathe. You never found us, it was always the other way around.
What an unbelievable thing that is.
That must be one of the best stories in your life, actually. For the first time.
I genuinely didn't think it would work, but amazingly it did.
There was one of you sitting here that actually didn't hated it in year seven because, unfortunately, some people bullied him. And he wanted to leave. And in year seven, he had an attendance of about 34% because he didn't have a voice then. And he's got one now. So, Musharraf, where are you? This is ticking a lot, but he wanted to show just what we've and you've done for him.
Oh, damn. Come on. I want to thank you. I want to thank you today for letting me speak in front of all of you. I want to especially thank Mr. Burton for helping me overcome my stammer. The school has helped me improve so much that I do not have enough words to tell you all how. I really am going to miss the school, the teachers, the students, and just the whole high school environment. It's good. I don't have a dream to work at a call center, or else I would be fired the same day. I really want to thank you all for listening, and I hope the best for all of you. To all my fellow students and teachers.
I don't know how proud I am of you right now. Well done.